timeless, it's lightweight, it's gorgeous, with the beautiful sequins running down the front in your favorite fabrication called the gauze crepe. I love that it has pockets. I love that it's going right now from spring into the summer. But when you look at the colors, this is a year-round top for you. It's a 302-599. It's $49.40 with a two easy pay of $24.70. Double extra small through 3X. And I do have a couple of updates as we get to our color choices.
Okay.
Lewis, my goodness. Okay, so how, let's describe some of these colors. This one is called Fern. We do not have a 3X.
And Fern has a very special sequin. This is a matte gold sequin, but it has little black speckles in it, almost like a tortoiseshell sequin. Mm-hmm. But it just takes it away from the ordinary. Oh. You know, and it's stitched with the olive thread, but it just gives it a little interest. You know, it's a little more special than an ordinary sequin. Mm-hmm. Fern.
Fern, and then we move into our turquoise.
And this has a matte, semi-matte turquoise sequin. Mm-hmm. Only one has a glittery sequin.
And it's fabulous.
And that's fabulous. So the turquoise has a sort of matte, which keeps it from being, you know, overdone. It still makes it dressy casual.
Mm-hmm. And then this is the one I wore last night, and this one has been very popular. It's called Perfectly Pink.
This to me reminds me of a sunset. Mm-hmm. On a tropical island, when it turns that pink,
yes.
And it reflects on you, mm-hmm. And you look, have that pink glow.
Yeah.
This is a beautiful pink, and this has the semi-matte sequins also.
This is our most limited. We do not have a 3X or a 2X on this one. And this is the one I chose to wear tonight.
And it's the ivory, and this has a matte sequin, silver sequin.
Pretty.
Which is really pretty on the ivory.
Love it. And then finally,
the black has your very shiny, glittery black sequins, because the matte just didn't show up. So mm-hmm. I like the way this looks. And this is really seasonless. I mean, mm-hmm. you could wear this all year long.
Mm-hmm. What was your inspiration in putting this together? What have your girls, your women,
well, you know, Jack and I traveled a lot. We always went to the islands, mm-hmm. and this is like something you would pack away and take and wear to a restaurant in the evening and feel comfortable and just easy. And there's lots of circulation with the air mm-hmm. in it because it's just breezy. So that was it, you know, and the ladies keep asking me for something a little dressier.
Mm-hmm.
Give them something a little dressier. So this is a little dressier, but it's not over the top.
Yeah.
You know, you can still wear this casual with jeans, or you can wear it dressed up with a little skirt, mm-hmm. the way I believe Chantal has it on.
Okay.
Or you can wear it with capri leggings. You can wear, I mean, whatever the occasion, you could make this top work.
I mean, for me personally, I just love the way that you've created. I love the length on it. And I'm the shortest gal up here tonight at 5'5". And I feel like this is such a good length for someone like me, especially if you want to be wearing like leggings or a very, you know, fitted sort of pant.
Yes,
on this.
The proportion is perfect.
Beautiful.
On you.
Yeah.
I mean, really, because it hits you mid-thigh.
Yeah.
At the shortest point.
I feel like if it would be a little taller, I'm not sure. Someone actually made the comment shorter, actually. Someone made the comment on the on a post earlier today that said if it would have been any shorter, because she's also a petite gal, she said that it would have made her hips look wide, and she loves the length on something.
Well, that's it. It doesn't make your hips look wide because it's longer and it's asymmetrical.
Yeah.
So, you know, that longer points bring your eye down. So Kate, last night she had it on with dark olive pants. With the gold sequins today, she's a little more casual. I have it on with my crop linen color Ponte pant.
Mm-hmm.
So it lightens it up. You know, in the fall, you can wear it with the olive long pant.
Mm-hmm.
In the spring, you wear it. On the summer, you wear it with your khakis. And she has my Riviera Maya necklace. So don't think because it's sequins, you can't embellish.
Yeah.
It's very Indian, very Moroccan looking that way, you
yeah.
know, with the sequins and the jewelry. Then I'm going to skip over to Miss Katya, my mm-hmm. little sunset girl. And this is like, you know, you're taking a sunset cruise. You're having a lovely drink. The sun is setting on you.
Mm-hmm.
It's reflecting the pink. You feel it. Of course you feel it. You know, I mean, this is what you want to look like.
Yeah.
You know, it's pretty.
Can I ask you a question? As we caught you, would you mind turning around real quickly? Can you talk to me about the seam that you have on the back? I mean, I know this is a design detail in
it. Well, it gives you shape.
Okay.
You know, if it didn't have shape, it'd be much boxier.
Mm-hmm.
So this allows me to take it in a little bit across, not too much, still has plenty of room,
mm-hmm.
but if I didn't have it, it'd be very big.
Mm-hmm.
You know, that can really give you just enough little shape across the back so you're not boxy.
Right, exactly. I just think it's beautiful. Well, let's get to Maria in the turquoise.
Maria, very, 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 very holiday, very Mexicana.
Mm-hmm.
Cancun.
Mm-hmm. I love your little.
A little spectator.
I love them.
If you can find them, get them. You know, and she's just in my winter white Ponte pant,
mm-hmm.
silver accessories. I mean, you know, you can accessorize it or not.
Mm-hmm. You know? Did you have the white pants on last night?
Yeah.
She had it on that way.
Yeah.
I just think it is so super duper fresh. I mean, this is something you'll wear to the captain's table. This is something that you will be wearing this to on your Riviera vacations.
Yeah.
This is something also that if you do have a pair of jeans, dark indigo jeans.
I mean, Maria could have this on with black pants easily, you know?
Easily. This is that year-round kind of top, no matter what.
White pants with a long top.
This is how you'd wear the white pants?
Yes.
Yeah.
You know, a lot of larger women will only wear white pants with most women with tunic tops.
Yeah.
You know, unless you're super reed thin.
Yeah.
But I love white pants on larger women with tunics.
Yeah.
It's very pretty.
I'm going to give you some lengths in here because you in the...
I'm in the 1X.
1X.
I'm 5'8".
The Missy lengths are 30 to 32 and an eighth inch, and the plus sizes are 32 and a half to 34 and a quarter inches. And I hope that helps you because the rest of the girls so far that you've seen were all double extra smalls. Now we get over to Mrs. Angela.
Now we have the rock star in all black. She's ready for the red carpet. Another way to look on the red carpet instead of all the ball gowns. She's the hot look, the young look on the red carpet.
So good.
And she's got on the black capri pants, my linear body capri pant.
Mm-hmm.
The black, as I said, is the only color where the sequins are glittery.
Yeah.
Now you have Chantal, who's the opposite, in ivory over black, but I didn't show it with a skirt last night.
No, you didn't.
And
this
I
is
want
so
you to
pretty.
See Excuse how me. Nice yeah. you could,
there.
How
yeah.
nice it looks with a little, and this is my moss crepe skirt. So if you own, everybody has a black skirt, but it looks great over a skirt. So this is a little more dressier.
Mm-hmm.
You know, you could wear this to a wedding. Oh. You could wear this to something a little more formal.
Yeah. The I just think this is such a beautiful top. Explain about your fabrication, because it is one of your customers' favorite fabrications.
Well, the crepe gauze it's a polyester. Mm-hmm. But, you know, as I say a million times, I hear somebody talking in my ear. As I say a million times, there are many different types of polyester, many different weaves, many different constructions. It's not like the polyester of the old days.
Mm-hmm.
And this is in a crepe gauze weave, which means there's a texture to this fabric. If you can see it, it has a little pebbliness, but it's very subtle.
Mm-hmm.
Very, very subtle. See that? You can see it.
And it just feels so good. And there's a little bit of spandex in there, a 3% spandex with that stretch and recovery. I just want to point out that Chantal is 5'10". I am 5'5". We both are wearing the double extra small. I don't feel like I'm being overtaken in this at all.
Well, you know why? Because it's trim on top. If it were big on top and overpowering, and because it's a 3/4 sleeve.
Yeah. Oh, we haven't talked about the sleeves yet.
We haven't talked about a lot yet.
Oh my gosh, let's get to it.
Placket front. All right, so you have a 3/4 sleeve with a little notch out. It's got an inch hem, and there's just to give it a little more interest, just a little notch out on the sleeve.
Mm-hmm.
Placket front. You know, I have to give a shout out.
Please.
I have to give a very loud shout out to Carol. She's in India.
Oh.
And she ordered this last night.
She did.
From India. She found Wi-Fi. Jules, one of my ladies, emailed me and said, "You're not going to believe this story." India. She ordered a bunch of stuff, jewelry, this. So, Carol, I hope when you get home, could you believe from India? Go Carol from India. So Jules had to let me know that she found a way to order it.
I love
India.
It. Well, because she knows she's getting the good deal, $49.40. Yes. That price is gone at 8:59 p.m., so less than 2 hours. One of the call-outs that we want to make with the ivory, that choice that I have on right now, I actually have it on with a black tank underneath. You can wear a tank under here if you want or not. Mm-hmm. It's going to be totally up to you. But my recommendation would be wearing.
Here you are. Yeah. You have a black tank. Yeah. She's au natural with a nude color bra.
Yes.
Color bra. So there you go. I mean, you can't see anything.
No, I can't.
This.
No. But anyway, I just want to make that call in case some of you are wondering about it. $49.40, easy pay, the price, everything goes up and away. This is the gauze crepe swing shirt from Louis Dell'Olio. Oh my gosh, Louis. I love the swing part of it too. Just that.
Well, you know, another one of my ladies, Barbara from Virginia, she mm-hmm. always says she loves things that are airy, mm-hmm. that have circulation. Mm-hmm. And in the summer, you do. You don't want anything constricting or tight.
Yeah.
You want things that have circulation and air flows through the garments. Mm-hmm. It's all about comfort. You want to look beautiful, but if you're not comfortable, you'll never pick. Yeah, it'll end up in the back of the closet.
Mm-hmm. And nothing about this particular one, we were talking about the placket. The placket doesn't go all the way to the bottom.
No.
But it's easy
to get
in.
Deep enough to get in and out of.
And that's awesome. And yes. I love that I wanted to wear a tank under here tonight just because if you want to wear it more of like even a jackety kind of open work, you can do that.
You can. Yeah. I mean, it's not going to open all the way.
No.
But you can show another color.
Yeah.
You know, I mean, you could have any color under the white with a mm-hmm. colored bottom.
Yeah.
You know, if you want to put turquoise tank in a turquoise capri, you can. So you can really play with this. You chose the black jewelry because it coordinates with your shoes
and
with your tank, and that works perfectly fine. You know, it's simple. You can go, you know, all out glam.
I mean, it's a beautiful top. It's new today. Again, it's very popular. $49.40 on this brand new swing top done in that great, that crepe that is so soft and it feels so good against the skin.
You know, Nancy, honestly, if you saw this hanging in a store, in a Saks, in a Bergdorf, in a Barney's, you know, and they would have one of each color, like little princesses hanging there with 10 inches in between. It could have a price tag of $300, $400, and nobody in those stores would blink their eye.
We haven't shown them. And you have to see the sequins, and that's what kind of reminded me of this. The sequins, these aren't heat sealed.
No, these are not heat processed. These are sewn on sequins.
Okay, you need to see this. Hold, please. Let me put this here. I'm going to show you this on mine because I can. You got to see this. This is how, and this is such fine workmanship.
Yes.
Like, this is what Louis does. And if you've never tried Louis Dell'Olio collection before, please get
this
top.
Look at how clean that is.
Look at that. It's just
so
soft. Pretty. Okay, so ivory and pink are very popular. The ivory that I have on has those matte sequins that are silver sequins. We have that there. And then Kate has the fern
with those fabulous gold sequins. I mean, it's a wonderful combination, that green with that matte gold. And then you have your black.
Look at that black.
You know, this you could wear all summer, all winter long, holiday parties.
Yes.
Come fall, graduations right now.
Oh, Mother's Day, Easter's. Oh my gosh, this with the Ponte white pants that we had on the other day.
Perfect.
That's your Mother's Day outfit or your Easter outfit, or maybe this is your Easter outfit.
Well, the thing is,
with the white.
Come spring, there are so many occasions. You start getting the invitations to weddings, to graduations, you know, it seems like spring, everybody's getting married and engaged. This is the perfect thing to wear.
And it's easy to care for. All you're going to do is hand wash it and then lay it flat to dry just because of the sequins. That's all. You want to take good care of it. I mean, the fabrication is just so easy. Maureen from Facebook says, very pretty. And Diana from Facebook also says, love this with an exclamation point, Louis.
Great. And, you know, if you own my gauze pants, my black gauze pants, perfect. You can wear them with anything, any of these. So... There you go.
It's brand new today. I love the price tag on it at under $50. And for those of you who already shop Lewis's collection, this will be one of those pieces that you will get.